Hey there, Mustangs. Welcome to school for the week of March 27th. We hope you had a great spring break.
Let's start the week off with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Job well done. Let's see what's happening at Westlake this week.
Thanks for the update. Last week we finished another M Games reward activity. Let's see the highlights from the dunk tank.
What a blast. We'll learn more about our next phase of M Games at tomorrow's assembly.
Hey there, Mustangs. Congratulations on completing part one of the M Games. We're going to talk a little bit more about part two in our assembly this week, but I don't want to lose the traction that you've gained in getting the habits going during part one. So we've just started fourth quarter last week. During fourth quarter, your advisory grade or your Mustang Room grade is going to be tied to your completion of those very same M Games practices. Specifically, are you completing your planner every week? Are you completing your IXL practice? Are you completing your reading minutes? Those things are what will constitute your grade for advisory. And additionally, I almost missed it, was also doing your grade book check or your personal best graph tracker that you do on Tuesdays. So those four things are the things that will constitute your grade for fourth quarters advisory. If you don't complete those, you will not have a passing grade in advisory, and it's an easy one to make sure you do get a passing grade for. So again, you're going to be focused on your reading minutes, your planner check, your IXL practice time, and also your grade book check. Every single week, your Mustang Room teachers will sign those off with you, and that will constitute your grade for fourth quarter advisory. Good luck, Mustangs.
We recently finished our wrestling season. Take a look.
Nice work, Mustangs. Thanks for representing Westlake so well. It's time for another Teacher of the Week.
Congratulations. It's time once again for another weekly whip around.
Hey girl, I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. Come on and let me sneak you out and have a celebration. A celebration. The music up, the windows down.
That's it for us. Thanks for watching.
This is Mustang Media.